penny-wise, pound-foolish. A trader was returning from abroad with his earning of 1,000 gold coins. He exchanged one gold coin for 80 pennies. He spent one penny every day. Finally, he had one penny left. He forgot this last penny where he stayed in a village on his way. He realized this when he went ahead. He told his companions,
"Oh God!
What happened?
I forgot a penny where we stayed. I'll go back and find it."
The companions explained to him,
"Forget it. You will waste a whole day for a single penny."
The trader said,
"You know how difficult it is to earn. We have to toil hard to earn each penny. I am not a fool to let a penny go like this. I'll go and return after finding that penny."
The companions did not argue much. They said,
We are moving ahead. Come back soon. We will wait for you in the next village.
The companions moved ahead. The trader started back. He had 999 gold coins. He thought,
"Why should I take the risk of carrying this money with me? I'll return soon. Why not hide it here somewhere and pick up while returning?"
He checked that no one was watching him. He dug a small pit below a tree and hid the bag containing gold coins and covered it with sand. After marking the tree, he started for the village. A person was watching all this. He came and dug out the gold coins. He was delighted.
"God has sent this for me."
He took home the treasure. The trader went to the place where he stayed and inquired,
"Brothers, have you seen my penny here?"
"No, man. We don't know."
He got tired searching for the penny till evening. On reaching the tree, he was stunned to see the pit dug and the gold coins disappeared.
"Oh God, what is this?"
He was frustrated. He started repenting on his own foolishness.
"Oh, I lost my whole life's earnings. It's shameful. How will I feed my family?"
He wept and cursed himself. When he met his companions, everyone started scolding him.
"Fool, we warned you. Now what is the use of repenting?"
Bhagavan Mahavir, explaining the crux of the story, said,
"Brothers, one who bids his valuable life for petty things or luxuries repents in the end like that foolish trader."
Om Namo Arihantanam, Om Namo Siddhanam, Om Namo Ayariyanam, Om Namo Uvajayanam, Namo Loe Savasahunam, Aiso Panchi Namo Karo, Sauva Pava Panasano, Mangalanam Cha Sauvesin, Padamam Havai Mangalam.